up, y'all? It's Coco Soul, and I'm here to give y'all my weekly update of my healthy lifestyle journey. This week, I've lost 4 pounds. So that's great. I mean, it ain't a lot, but I mean, hey, it's great to see some type of progress every week. That means that my workouts and what I'm doing is actually paying off. I was able to work out 4 days within this week, and something new that I tried this week was running continuously. I know that may not seem like much, but I'm not a runner. And I know I'm not the only one out there, but I'm not a runner. But I was able to do 2 miles on the local track. What I did was I ran the straightaways and I power walked the curbs, and I did 8 laps around, and that was a total of 2 miles. Another thing I did the same counts, but I just upped my reps. So rather than doing 3 sets of 12 on weights, I did 4 sets of 12 this week. So obviously that really helped. I lost 4 pounds within this week. I only did four days. My goal is to do 5 days, but hey, I got tired again. Shit happens. As far as what I ate, I actually ate pretty bad because of Cinco de Mayo. I know that's a terrible excuse, but I ain't want to miss all the festivities. So I ended up eating some ice cream cake at work, and some, like, it was called crack dip, and it had mayonnaise, sour cream, and sweet corn, and then I had like some homemade guacamole. It was so good, I honestly could not help myself. But this week I plan on doing a cleanse, so I have my green tea pills, my energy green tea pills. I will put info on the bottom. I ate a lot of Subway and I ate a lot of rice. So my challenge for myself this week is to give up rice and bread. So we'll see how that goes. We'll try to keep these videos coming weekly. I ain't gonna lie, I almost forgot to do a video today. I ain't gonna lie. But I know that there are people who are following me and doing this journey with me, so I want to show my dedication to you guys. So I will keep the videos coming. I also try to do a get ready with me, but my camera was acting stupid, so I'm sorry, y'all. I hope you guys are continuing to follow me. If you're new to my channel, thank you for subscribing. I will try to keep the videos coming and keep all of the interesting stuff popping or whatever, one night or whatever. Keep it lit, whatever you want to call it. Also, if you guys haven't noticed, I don't have on no makeup. All I have on is lip gloss, lipstick. So that's how y'all know this is real. Please don't forget to like and comment, and I'll see you guys next week.